Before we get to that, there are scattered power outages being reported throughout the El Paso and Las Cruces areas. El Paso Electric says it is aware of the problem and has crews working to restore electricity to the affected areas. EPE says that the weather is most likely the cause for the outages. Meteorologist Robert Bettis will have a check on your forecast in